the Seawolf-class submarine stands as one of the most formidable and technologically advanced underwater war machines ever created by the United States Navy. Developed during the height of the Cold War, this nuclear-powered submarine was engineered to dominate the oceans with unmatched speed, stealth, and firepower. It was built to ensure that the U.S. maintained total superiority beneath the seas, capable of hunting down enemy submarines and surface ships in complete silence. The Seawolf class symbolizes American naval strength, precision engineering, and the technological leap that pushed submarine warfare into a new era of power and invisibility. Constructed by the Electric Boat Division of General Dynamics, the first Seawolf-class submarine, USS Seawolf SSN-21, entered service in 1997. The U.S. Navy originally planned to produce 29 of these submarines to replace the aging Los Angeles-class fleet, but with the end of the Cold War, the program was reduced to only 3, USS Seawolf SSN-21, USS Connecticut SSN-22, and USS Jimmy Carter SSN-23. Each Seawolf-class submarine costs more than $3 billion, making it one of the most expensive submarines ever built. This price tag reflects not just the immense cost of advanced technology, but also the strategic value it offers as a near-invisible, unstoppable weapon. At the heart of the Seawolf class is its S6W nuclear reactor, which provides virtually unlimited underwater endurance. The submarine can operate for months without surfacing, limited only by crew endurance and food supplies. It can travel faster than 35 knots, or about 40 miles per hour, while submerged, an incredible speed for a vessel of its size and weight. What truly sets the Seawolf apart, however, is its stealth. Its noise levels are so low that it is said to be quieter at full speed than the older Los Angeles-class submarines when idling at port. This near silence gives the Seawolf an enormous advantage in underwater warfare, making it nearly impossible for enemy sonar systems to detect it. The Seawolf class is built from HY-100 steel, a material stronger and more durable than previous submarine hull metals. This allows it to dive to extreme depths of more than 800 feet, enabling it to operate in parts of the ocean where few vessels can reach. The hydrodynamic shape of the submarine is optimized for high-speed, low-noise travel through the water. Every element of its design, from the propeller to the hull curvature, has been fine-tuned to reduce drag and acoustic signatures. Its advanced sonar suite, which includes the BQQ-5D active passive sonar and wide-aperture flank arrays, can detect enemy submarines, mines, and surface ships at incredible distances. These sensors allow the Seawolf to locate and track its targets long before being detected itself. In terms of firepower, the Seawolf class is a true beast of the deep. It is equipped with 8 torpedo tubes, double that of most attack submarines, and can carry up to 50 advanced weapons, including Mark 48 ADCAP torpedoes and Tomahawk cruise missiles. The submarine's weapon control system is fully automated, allowing for rapid targeting and simultaneous engagement of multiple threats. The Tomahawk missiles give the Seawolf the ability to strike targets on land from over 1,000 miles away, while the torpedoes can destroy enemy submarines and ships with deadly precision. The combination of stealth, range, and firepower makes it a fearsome platform capable of shaping naval battles without ever being seen. The crew of the Seawolf class consists of around 140 highly trained sailors and officers. Life onboard is demanding and disciplined, but the submarine offers more comfort and advanced living conditions than previous U.S. submarines. Its systems are designed for long-duration missions, where the crew might spend several months beneath the surface without surfacing. Every part of the interior layout, from control stations to sleeping quarters, is designed to ensure efficiency, safety, and readiness in any situation. The third vessel in the class, USS Jimmy Carter SSN-23, is particularly unique. It was lengthened by 100 feet to include a multi-mission platform used for special operations, intelligence missions, and undersea surveillance. This modification allows it to deploy Navy SEALs, launch unmanned underwater vehicles, and tap into undersea communication cables. Much of its operation remains classified, earning it the reputation of being one of the most secretive submarines in the world. This expanded capability makes the Jimmy Carter not just a war machine, but a tool for strategic espionage and covert missions. The Seawolf class was conceived not merely to compete with enemy submarines but to completely outperform them in every aspect. It was designed to be faster, quieter, and deadlier than anything that came before it. Even though only three were built, the technology and design principles that emerged from the Seawolf project paved the way for future generations of submarines, including the highly successful Virginia-class. The Seawolf demonstrated that quality and advanced engineering could compensate for numbers, showing that a few powerful submarines could project power across the world's oceans with unmatched efficiency. Despite being built in the 1990s, the Seawolf class still represents a technological standard that few submarines today can match. Its sonar capabilities, propulsion system, and weapons integration remain at the cutting edge of underwater warfare. Decades later, it continues to serve as a vital asset for the U.S. Navy, conducting surveillance, intelligence, and deterrence missions in some of the most sensitive regions of the world. The Seawolf-class submarine is more than a warship, it is a symbol of technological mastery and strategic dominance. Its silent movements beneath the waves embody the concept of unseen power. When a Seawolf is deployed, it silently changes the balance of power in the oceans. It remains one of the most secretive and respected submarines in existence, a masterpiece of engineering that continues to remind the world of America's unmatched ability to command the deep seas with precision, strength, and silent authority.